κάτι λες από την πέση.
Κόζα, πώς μόνο. So what's your name?
Martin.
And what is your name?
Jimmy.
Jimmy. Oh, good name, Jimmy. How about this for the health and safety? What is that like that? Stop your hanging on the food. And then we're gonna go have gloves. Yeah. Here we are. Put it to gloves. Gloves. Do exactly like I did. I know it's a little bit bigger. There we go. So as we go, we're going to the kitchen now. Yeah, come on in. We have to give this to Daddy because Daddy is in the kitchen too. We have to give him that. Here we are. But that is a special one. With an MJ. There we go.
Hello.
Okay, bonjour. Okay, come on, ladies. This is the halibut you get today. What we're gonna do is, first thing, we have to clean it. Get it in the shop to boil. It has to be blue, shop to boil. The fish, the raw fish, have to be cut and portioned, cleaning in the blue, shop to boil. As you see in the board here, see? The raw fish is blue boil. After that, this guy, you know, is nice. Have to cut that first. It's nice and fresh. You know it's fresh because you can see. The bed is really, really nice. Eh? Here we go. Come on, touch it. Put your hand here. You see that? Is it a bit rough? Why? Because when you are the fish in the sea, in the bottom of the sea, look like sand and it's rough, so nobody can catch it. When you have a fish, big fish to eat, it's hiding. That is a hidden, like a camouflage. Okay? And now we're gonna start to cut it out. Get the fillet out. For you to eat tonight with that amount. Go like that, see? Get the second fillet. That's it's the second thing we have. That's one thing. Then it's round. See this one, you touch it up. It's not rough as the other side. Because that one is in the bottom. Always in the bottom. Yeah. Clean first. And then you see the hole in the middle of the edge, you see you. We have to put the knife through. See? And you look at the back. And you control the hole. Yeah. Here. You start filling it. Yes. Put the knife in the back. Behind the neck. Yeah?